Must be connected to those doors.
Or a shitter flushing somewhere, who knows?
Looks like Leo went to the Tiger Claws behind Waco's back.
Tisk, tisk, tisk. Claws aren't the deal on Rin type.
Let's see if she got lucky.
Angelique Cosmetics, you can be anyone and have
anyone. 비가 내릴 경우 호흡기 질환이 있으신 분들은 야외 활동을 자제해 주시기 바랍니다.
Reminds me of this one dive in Arroyo we used to sometimes do sets in Friday nights.
Because
it was one tough fucking joint. One wrong word, one sideways glance, and you'd get steel between the ribs. Think so many people died for this tiny little shit speck.
It's not the size that counts.
Both you and I know no one actually believes that.
A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to thank you.
table for rent today. Show them that you can afford it.
I see you were able to find the lockbreaker. Splendid work. Keep it up. Closing the contract.
To all Night City residents, caution. Night City is experiencing a period of unusually high temperatures.
How you look is all that matters.
I really don't feel like this today. Show yourself. I don't have time for this. Come on.
Thank you. Want to make it to the top? Start your ascent with a penthouse in Charger Hill.
Thank you.
enjoying the weather? Average temperature this month in Night City have remained within human safety levels.
Hey.
In you go.
No. This trouble, the net around me, you wove it. You know it. I lost everything.
Let me be plain again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Rogue? Wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI, see right through you. Give her the truth.
The girl. What was her gripe?
Why didn't you ask her? Might still be around, sniveling in a corner.
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jumping too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bug. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
Wanna go through obits? Really? Fine. Johnny Silverhand. Zeroed inside Arasaka Tower before your very eyes. Got more if you want. Or we could just talk.
Got nads on you, girl. Don't like that on every woman, but they seem to suit you. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm. See?
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day.
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Should be enough.
Mm-hmm. Come back tomorrow. We'll talk.
Rogue, expecting me. Hey, Rogue, I'm back. What about Hellman?
Two, please. Make some room. Sit down.
I hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either. Bottle stays. Go ahead. Enjoy.
To your health.
To yours, kid. Gonna need it. Thanks, Nix.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would have thunk?
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Think she'll help?
The rogue I remember was one cold-ass bitch. But she usually went with her gut. Something tells me she thinks you'd check out.
Let's see what you got.
Your Hellman's not on any payroll, not officially, anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Must be prepping him for a transfer.
How would you know?
Chinese Corpo playbook's an open one to me. This looks like the old Vanishing Pigeon.
Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either.
Weird.
Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transport stuff unregistered if they want to push it under the table, but catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board.
Huh.
But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP. Transfer from Chan Team.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
Data's all confidential. You just snap your fingers and it falls in your lap.
I know where to look, and I know whose head to put in a vice. Also, hate wasting time, especially answering stupid questions.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
Mm-hmm. No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on us. But right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
Dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
Even tracking that AV will be a bitch. Familiar with the type. Saw legacy models flying around during the war. They're mammoth, but they're quick. Plus, they pack next-gen defenses. Can't take pot shots at it, not even with serious firepower. Just won't work.
It's not about firepower. There are ways, and people who know them. Or who can at least improvise on a theme.
So a native. Know any hick mercs?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands. And she will help you. Won't have a choice.
Won't have a choice? Does not sound enticing. Not for her, not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at Nab and Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
Strange. Thought nomads give the city and city folk a wide berth.
Varies by clan, by the connections they have, the depth of shit they're in. But you're right. Aldecaldos are rarely willing to do biz with the city.
Pan Am's got a different take?
Yep, on everything, it seems.
Why's Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She ran into a hitch.
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her, but if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
You know, but wouldn't tell Pan Am. Aim to play cat and mouse with me, too?
My aim is to know an opportunity when I see one, and then to seize it. Say I told her everything. What do you think she'd have done? Grabbed her iron and gone on the warpath, that's what. Not hard to see how that could end it. And there's nothing I hate more than losing good people to plain stupidity.
I'm her only chance, and she's my only chance. Two pawns on Rogue's board.
You're quick. For a pawn.
No, V.
Fine, let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Pan Am knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back, wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first. Sending you her deeds.
Ah, finally. Let's get out of here.
All clear. Thanks.
Good luck.
Gonna puke.
Hello?
Hey, Pan Am. Got your number from Rogue. Name's V.
Great. Where's that old Borbus one to kick me now?
A little longer, too. Hooper's on the way.
Forget Rogue for a moment. I want to help you.
Oh, very kind. But it's far too little, far too late. So do tell Rogue she can eat my shorts.
Tell it to your therapist. Calling about your ride and the merch you lost. Interested? Or are you gonna tell me to eat your shorts, too?
The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.